Hello friends, I am Sujit from Advanced Excel Training Center, IPT Excel School. Today we discuss how can extract your last name. You can extract easily the first name. You have applied the left formula and select here, apply the find formula, give the space and select the, your name from the one. So you can use the left and find formula. You can easily extract your first name, but I want to extract the last name. And problem is my name is not fixed. The third, only for third part in the name, fourth, fifth, sixth. So we have no idea about my last name. So I want to just extract my data after the last space, just like Sujit Kumar Singh, this is my name. So Kumar, Sujit is the first name, Kumar is the middle name, and Singh is the last name. So I want to extract only for Singh, but maybe my name is Sujit Kumar Raj Singh. So maybe we have included the again third name, and this that at that time we have the fourth name, fourth part of the name. First Sujit, second Kumar, third Raj, and fourth is the Singh. So how can extract the last name from the your name using the space and any separate character? So before the going this topic, I request you please subscribe my channel, and any type of the problem, you can call me. You can also download my app. In the app have the continue video sequencing for the course. You can also join our classes through Zoom app. For the join our live classes, fill the my form, demo class form at the website iptindia.com. Every detail mentioned in the description link. So we have used the one trick here. We have applied the substitute formula, and we have give the old space is the old text is the space, and new text give the wrapped formula. In the wrapped formula, we have give the space 99 times. Paste. So you can see here, Sujit Kumar Raj Singh, in the every name have a 100 spaces. Yeah, we have add the 99 spaces. So the fix is, this is the fix. So every name have a 99 spaces. So that time we have used the wrapped formula. We have used the wrapped formula and select the your name, return the substitute name and give the 19, not the depth formula, this is my mistake, right formula, and extract the 99 character from the right. 99 character from the right. So you can see here, if we have give the 99 spaces, every name and apply the right formula and extract the 99 character from the your last, from the your last slide, last sides. And now we have used the trim formula, and trim formula give the exact result. So this is the breakable formula, but you can apply the formula in the one cell here. Apply trim formula. Final result give the trim. In the trim have the right formula. In the right we have the substitute formula. Substitute, give the, select the text, inverted comma, give the space, again apply the wrapped formula. In the wrapped formula, give the space in the inverted comma, and give the 99. So we have closed the wrap, close the substitute, and again give the 99 for right, and again the close the right and close the tree. press the enter, you can get the result in the single cell. So this is the trick. If you join our online classes, we our classes conduct Hindi and English language. So you have learned this type of the tricky formula, tricks, and every tricky format we have used the our professional life. So log on the website iptindia.com, fill the demo class form. Go to the iptindia.com here, iptindia.com. In the iptindia.com, you can got the two link, the video classes. If you click the video classes, go to the video portal. And if you click on the live classes, so go to the my live classes website. And this is the topics, our covered topics. You can also fill the demo class form here. When you fill the demo classes form, after some time, I contact you and discuss the timing and give the joining details. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.